Emulsify is an open source tool for Drupal theming and prototyping. Emulsify lets your team build websites faster while reducing the cost and complexity of maintenance for years to come. Plus, it helps ensure accessibility for everyone. Emulsify helps you build and prototype reusable components in a variety of pages and layouts, all while sharing them with teams and stakeholders in an automated style guide. Here you can see three examples of pages we've laid out in Pattern Lab using components that we've built for this site. At the top of each of these, you can see a featured card component. And if we take a look at the markup, you'll see they each have a card featured class. The last one uses the featured dark, which is simply a variation of the component. Each of these components share a common markup file. Another example of this is a hero. You can see on these two pages that we have heroes. The markup file that creates these two components is a single twig file. Lastly, we have these people spotlights. It's easy to see the similarities in these two examples. Let's take a look at the markup files that actually create this component. So here we have the person spotlight twig file. It's very basic. It has some wrapping div markup, but then the actual elements of the pattern are defined as an image, a spotlight heading, card text, and a card link button. The image is a little bit of a special case because we're going to utilize Drupal's responsive image handling. So that's actually just placed in a block that will get replaced in the Drupal template. We'll take a look at that later. In this content section, you'll see that we have a spotlight heading, card text, and card link button. These are three items that are specific to cards in a card collection. So you can see they're actually in the card collection folder. Let's take a look at this card text. First, I'm going to pull up this page, which demonstrates all of the card collection options. So all of these that have this general text area, the text in them should be identical, whether it's an image card, a text card, a spotlight card, a stat card, etc. So what we've done is we've created an atom for card collections that gives us the class of card collection card double underscore text. And if I were to inspect this, you can see I've got card collection card double underscore text. And that's the same regardless of which component I go to, card collection card double underscore text. The last element in this example is the card link button. Here's what that file looks like. It's actually just including a link component and defining some of the class names. So again, we're actually giving it a class of card collection card double underscore link button, and then what we're left with is the actual content, the URL, and the text to be displayed. So in this person spotlight card, we include the atoms, and all we have to pass in is the actual content. All of the class naming and renaming is handled at the atomic level, in this case within the card collection context. What this means is that any other card collection card type I have can reuse those same card collection atoms and still simply pass in the content and not have to worry about how to design and theme the elements. This is how Emulsify can help you speed up development time, reduce duplication of efforts, and minimize errors. With Emulsify, there's a single authoritative source. The components you build in Pattern Lab are directly used by Drupal templates. This means you don't rewrite a single line of code. So again, here's the person spotlight twig file. We're writing all of the wrapping div markup. We're including atoms where appropriate. And then when we head over to the Drupal template that makes this happen, you can see that the Drupal template is simply embedding the person spotlight twig file above. The only thing we're doing here is mapping the Drupal content to the pattern content variables. You'll see here that we are replacing the person spotlight image block with the image field. We're not drilling down to use the source or anything like that, because we're going to let Drupal handle the responsive image formatting. Simply using an image wrapper in the component will handle 99% of the styling issues you need to tackle. Emulsify encourages reuse instead of duplication, which increases project stability and saves development time. Sites built with Emulsify automatically have a living style guide. Gone are the days when you had to maintain a separate style guide from your Drupal theme. Because the Drupal templates are literally using the style guide templates, Any changes you make to a pattern file automatically updates the style guide and your Drupal site's front end. Here's an example of a page we have mocked in Pattern Lab on the left and the actual Drupal content on the right. If we scroll down to the bottom, you'll see these people spotlights. Let's see how changing the markup and styles in one place will affect both of these examples. So if I pull up my code editor, you'll see that in this link at the bottom, we have some default text of learn more. I'm going to update this to read more. Then I'm also going to make a style change. I'm going to change the background color from blue to gray dark. And you'll see that Pattern Lab in the background is already refreshing when I hit save. The HTML now says read more, and the style uses this gray dark color. Over on the Drupal site, you can see that when I refresh, the exact same changes have affected the Drupal site. Because of this, Emulsify reduces work, eliminates errors, and ensures all of your teams, from designers to content producers, are working from the same source. Emulsify's automated accessibility testing lets you design with confidence. Every time a component is built, Emulsify verifies its accessibility rating and suggests fixes. Emulsify can help you avoid accessibility violations that can result in costly legal action. Emulsify will save you time and money. It will help unify your design and development teams, and it makes prototyping fun and easy. Learn how Emulsify can transform your design and development workflow at emulsify.info.